Well, this is a story that caught our attention today, turning possible tsunami debris into artwork as wood beams and logs wash up onto our shores.
Most recently, 3 days ago on Kauai and another week last week on Kailua Beach Park. They're usually recycled or they're just left on the shore, but one man is turning them into tikis. KITV4's Nana Okawa has the story that's all new at 6.
Where you see debris, Herman Auerstorfer sees potential. This hunk of likely tsunami debris is on its way to becoming a tiki. At 87 years old, he's been carving out works of art for decades, but this one's different.
It's the biggest one I've ever seen. It's a very big piece of wood.
They don't wash up very often, at least in the past. Recently we've had several wash up.
That's Auerstorfer's son. He spotted the roughly 12-foot-long log on Kalama Beach, about 200 yards from his father's home.
This one was a really nice one, straight, nice big diameter, so a really good carving log for a tiki.
It took a team a couple hours to push it through waves and onto shore. Cedar already beautifully striped, ready to be lumbered, with barnacles on both ends.
Yeah, there's another one down the beach. And someone's got it pulled up in front of their house, and I heard that person, you know, wants it, but he better pull it up into his yard before someone else grabs it.
It's been somewhat of a race to see who finds the rare, large logs. Auerstorfer says the size allows for more artistic expression.
You can do a full body. Usually, if it's not big enough, you only do the front and leave the back, like the one behind me.
Wooden beams and logs like this one have recently been showing up on the windward side of Oahu. All possible tsunami debris, scientists say, that were sitting deeper in the water. They're expected to continue to show up on Oahu shores. Auerstorfer's son Herman is one of the few who gets excited to see this stuff washing up.
Happy that it's going to get him away from the computer, you know, and kind of get him outside again.
Auerstorfer hopes to finish this tiki in 3 weeks or so. When he's done, he plans on decorating his backyard with it. Reporting in Kailua, Nana Okawa, KITV 4 News.